The singer who accused Backstreet Boys star Nick Carter of raping her back in 2002 has filed a police report. Melissa Schumann, who featured in the group Dream, has alleged she was sexually assaulted by the singer in her complaint filed on Wednesday, 07 February 18, in Santa Monica, California. Sources tell TMZ the report will be handed to officials at the Los Angeles Police Department's Special Crimes Unit for further investigation. Last year, 17, Schumann claimed Carter raped her at his home when she was 18 and he was 22. Nick responded to her allegations by insisting the intercourse he had with the singer, his co-star in 2004 movie The Hollow, was consensual. In an interview with TV therapist Dr. Oz Mehmet in November, Schumann revealed she had forgiven Carter for ignoring her objections as he unbuttoned her pants during a make-out session in a bathroom and forced her to accept and perform oral sex. Asked what she would say to Carter if she met him now, she told Dr. Oz, "I don't want anything from you. I wish you only the best. I don't want your money. I didn't do this to hurt you or your family. I did this for me because I needed this healing, and I also came forward because I want to inspire other victims, other people who have been assaulted to come forward and know that they have a voice." Carter hit back at her allegations, telling People in a statement, "I am shocked and saddened by Ms. Schumann's accusations. Melissa never expressed to me while we were together or at any time since that anything we did was not consensual. This is the first that I am hearing about these accusations, nearly two decades later. It is contrary to my nature and everything I hold dear to intentionally cause someone discomfort or harm."